This was Cadillac's first year of rivalry for its DPi-V.R Daytona Prototype race auto in the IMSA Endurance Championship. And it brought home both the maker title and driver title. To commend the event, Cadillac has made unique releases of its speediest street autos. The CTS-V and ATS-V, and their characterizing highlights are stickers. Indeed, the most one-of-a-kind piece of these extraordinary Cadillacs is a decal bundle. Be that as it may, it is an appealing one, with white, dark, silver and red accents roused by the race auto. They're supplemented by either a dark or white paint occupation and red side mirrors. The back quarter windows additionally get little stickers of the race auto's outline. In spite of the fact that the stickers are the characterizing quality of these exceptional release autos, they aren't the main highlights. The CTS-V and ATS-V each come packaged with a variety of different highlights. For example, a sunroof, the carbon fiber outside complement bundle, and a red and dark inside that highlights red emphasized carbon fiber trim and recaro seats. Accessible as extra choices are an 8-speed programmed for the ATS-V, an execution information recorder and a softened cowhide guiding haggle handle.